Ladies and gentlemen, the so-called Muslim silent majority is no longer silent. We must never allow extremists to speak on our behalf. Fanaticism, extremism, hate speech, and terror that I grew up with will not win. And we must stand united against it.